In the closing years of the Sengoku era, Japan was consumed by a perpetual conflict. The fires of war raged on, spreading deep into the mountains, to the land of Ashima.
What's the matter, Stray? Nothing left to lose? Well, would you look at that? Fascinating. Will you join me, starving wolf?
On that day, a young cub was taken from the battlefield. He trained relentlessly, and indeed, went on to become a master shinobi.
Listen, wolf. You must never forget the Shinobi Code. As your father, my word is absolute. Your master's is a close second. As of today, he is your master. Defend him with your life. If he is taken, bring him back at any cost. You understand me, don't you, Wolf?
Some 20 years after Ishin's coup, the Ashina clan was on the brink of collapse. And the shinobi, known as Wolf, had lost everything. Both the man who took him in and the boy he had sworn to protect.
Shinobi, open your eyes. For the sake of your master.
Thank you. That shinobi at the bottom of the well. We didn't shack...
The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight. The Divine Heir is probably using the light for his reading again.
Probably, but imprisoning a mere child. I feel sorry for the boy.
Agreed. But I'm sure Lord Genichiro has his reasons. The moonlight shines strongly on the Moonview Tower tonight. The Divine Heir is probably using the light for his reading again.
Probably, but imprisoning a mere child. I feel sorry for the boy.
Agreed. But I'm sure Lord Genichiro has his reasons. The Moonview Tower door. You check that it's locked, right?
It's certainly locked. Nobody fixed that hole in the wall.
That? Don't worry about it. The hole faces the edge of a cliff. No one could pass through it.
Thank you. You did well to come here. It's been too long, Wolf.
I've come to free you, my lord.
Well then? Raise your head. Kusabimaru, your sword. My shinobi. In accordance with the bond of Lord and Retainer, you will pledge your life in my service.
As you command.
Loyal Wolf, I see you are wounded. I have something that may help. It is a special gourd of medicinal waters. Use it to heal your wounds.
My lord.
Now then, were you gravely injured?
After what?
Do you not remember that night?
I do not.
No. We'll talk about it later. Right now, we must escape Ashina Castle.
As you say.
There's a secret passage beneath the moat bridge that will take us out of... Lord Ishin told me about it once. I ask you to find that secret passage. Once you find it, signal me with a reed whistle. You know, like you used to long ago. I will join you as soon as I hear it. Wolf, do not push yourself too far. You must heal your wounds.
You know that secret passage at the bottom of the moat, under the bridge? We just got orders to guard it.
Security's getting tight. War will be upon us very soon.
Wolf, you found it. Now, let us leave this place.
Yes, my lord.
To think that this is the only way, to run from the fated bloodline, is the only answer. Where shall we go once we're away from the castle? I suppose the first thing we should do is cross the Ashina border. Or perhaps we should hide somewhere. What do you think?
Whatever you desire.
Whatever I desire? That's the wolf I know.
My lord?
Oh, nothing. I was just reminiscing. Onward, then.
Divine Heir. Last we stood together was your uncle's funeral.
Lord Genichiro.
Leave this to me.
So the noble shinobi stands in our way. You face Genichiro. Is that all the shinobi has to offer? The divine heir will be coming with me.
So you're awake. Looks like death is not your fate, just yet. What do you call yourself? Your eyes. The eyes of a wolf who has failed in his duties. Or so it seems to me.
That is not your concern.
Spoken like a true shinobi. I must carve the Buddha. You do what you will.
My left arm. What did you do to me?
That is what I call the shinobi prosthetic. A fitting fang for a one-armed wolf. Useless when it comes to carving Buddha, though. You can have it.
Shinobi prosthetic?
It is no mere replacement for your lost arm. Come to me if you find any shinobi tools.
Shinobi tools? I see. For this device.
You catch on quick. If you bring me shinobi tools, I'll find a way to fit them to the shinobi prosthetic. Then you'll come to appreciate its worth. I've said too much. Go now.
Why am I here?
All I did. Didn't even know if I was... Couldn't let you get eaten by a...
How long was I asleep?
Some time has passed since I found you.
I see.
However, your master yet lives. He's being held prisoner in Ashina Castle. They will soon make use of his bloodline. Looking at you, I'm sure you appreciate the value it has.
What did you mean when you said they'll make use of his bloodline?
I don't know much of the dragon's heritage. There's a special kind of blood, and that blood runs...
So the divine heir?
Someone's after him. Might be that the strange things happening to you... You're quite this other peculiar... There's one, two strangers in you two might get along. You see the kind-faced Buddha there? It was carved by the true skull. When a man must confront what is inside of him, it can probably be of help.
Confront what is inside?
Anger, sadness, or perhaps old memories of times long gone. That kind of thing. You again, you do. Yes, Doctor.
Never seen you before.
Your name?
Won't tell me.
But you do have the look of a skilled shinobi. A shinobi.
Hmm.
Sir, please heed my humble request. Face me in battle. Damn. Still alive. That swordsman, it was a thing to behold. Few have managed to kill me in such a...
What are you?
Some call it undone. Others... And I can't die, so... How about you? What brings you to a... Seems you have a lot on your... Say, why don't you use me for some sword practice? Might come in handy for whatever your... A warm body that can't die might prove useful.
Well... Very well.
Right then. They say, swinging one sword is a cure for boredom. In that case... I think it's about time we tried something closer to a real fight. Come at me. No better way. What's wrong?
Why do you go?
Half to pin the other half. I want to loosen that fur. All right. Now.
Yes.
Oh. expect from this. Come back whenever you... If you have techniques to try out.
Loyal wolf, take my blood and live again.
Thank you.
My name is Inosuke Nogami, a vassal of the Hirata. I ask a favor. She's my mother. Her mind is...
I met your mother. She gave me a bell.
She did, did she? That bell's true. She kept muttering... Sir, I wanted to thank you for... That bell's troubled her for a... She kept muttering incoherently.
Inos, have you offered... Have you tried? I'm sure...
Sir, I want you.
I must pay my respects, Lord Kuridiyama.
There,
I see. there's no... This was their...
I don't feel safe with that big bastard. I'd rather not be gravely in...
Those red eyes fear...
Problem, mate.
You're awake.
I found one.
A shinobi?
Yes.
I said before, but by fitting shinobi tools, thick shields, break them, fitting more devices, if there's someone that needs, that's all there is. The more I speak of bloodshed, give it here. I'll fit that tool for you. Thus is the fate of those who owe a deep karmic debt. You'll understand when you try carving one for yourself one day. So, need something?